style number two. Okay, so I parted it down the middle. Well, I had someone do it for me. Because, no. Now you're just going to part it across. Honestly, I don't even know
about this style.
Okay.
Maybe like this. I've never did this style.
Okay, so I finally got this parted, finally, because a nigga was about to have a breakdown. I was getting mad, so I'm just gonna apply a shiny gem, like I always use, to get this laid down. It is after, even though I probably should do that into it too. With the same girl,
same girl.
Alright, I'm done with this. Just need to wrap it until the morning. Until the morning.
I'm trying to go to sleep tonight. breathe.
I can't breathe when you talk to me. I can't breathe when you touch me. So cause when you're away from me. So much hurt to come in. So when I'm my mom. No matter who. Girl, I need you inside my world. I can't go a day without you.
And then just brush this.
And oh my gosh, this is gonna do right.
My baby, you are.
And all I have left to do is really my edges. And in my yesterday hairdo, I didn't get to do my edges. But I'm just gonna start slicking down the shiny gel. And this look right here, y'all. This look right here is like, it was so mad throughout this look. Cause
I take a
long time to part. The parts just kept
mixing up. It's cute. I really love this hairdo. Like, it is so pretty. Shout out to Jayla. I have been letting people pick my hairdos. Shout out to Jay for picking this one out, because this is a game winner.
This is a game winner.
This is a game winner.
This is a game winner. Here goes the look. Got my edges. Oh! Wish I could show y'all my whole outfit. I'll show it to y'all later.
Alrighty, so
let's get to school. Day 3 tomorrow. Let me show y'all up close. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Hairdo 2. Thank you, Jaylen, for picking this one out. I low-key want to keep it in because it's cute.